Oh yeah, this would be a lot more fun with us.
That's how it's done, Commander. Whenever something is blocking your path, try destroying it. Use your pickaxe to take care of the minecart. What's your situation out here, Ramirez?
Which one?
I've been holding down the fort, but nowhere safe for long.
Well, we're here to help.
Ooh, I got a katana.
We need some crafting materials. Try smashing up some cars and trees. Trees are good sources of wood for building and twine for crafting.
Where are you going?
How do you get back, Hog?
What's good?
When you get back, I'll just, go to here, we'll do this. And stuff in this is a little different.
lost you out there.
You're not that lucky. What's your status?
We can't find a way out of here soon.
You have to craft weapons and stuff.
Don't worry, pretty cool. Hermano. We're working on it.
Got trapped here.
We've got your back. Let's place some traps. To keep husks from getting inside, place traps in front of the door.
What's up, buddy? Oh, she had to go grab the food. It was already 20 minutes past time to grab it.
Those traps should buy us some time. Let's see how those survivors are holding up.
He's still there.
Ramirez!
Hang tight. We're gonna take care of it.
Ramirez? I'm getting some seriously weird readings here. What's on the other side of... Nice work.
Whoa! Was this here the whole time? Is this a missile or some sort of rocket?
Some sort of rocket. Actually, wait! It's the best sort of rocket! Commander, there's a satellite on board. If we have a satellite, we can guide Ramirez and the survivors back to our home base.
Then let's launch this thing.
That's enough. Add the blue glow to the rocket. Great. Now get outside before you're engulfed in flaming rocket exhaust. We need to keep that rocket safe until launch.
Another wave's coming. I need some backup.
Don't take any chances, Lenny. I'm on my way.
What the hell is that thing?
Get out of there!
I think I can hold it!
Oh, damn.
We've got more incoming. Okay. We need to protect the survivors.
Yeah, we should be back here in a little while. Oh, I will, bro.
The rocket.
Job out there.
Thanks.
Thanks to that launch, we can now connect to our very own satellite. Let's take a look. I'm sure it's not that bad. Oh wow. That is terrible. I stand corrected. Wow. Oh, great. They're in space too. Let's deal with that later.
25 even.
Nice.
What do you call this place?
What do we call my home base?
Average
nation. He went to go. What the hell happened? He went to go play with, Muska or something? I don't know. Muska or something? I'm coming, I'm just starting this off real quick.
Are you playing with Harvey? Did he play with? Ooh, nice materials. Collect all?
Well, Dan was on with us, but then he decided to download Save the World, or Buy Save the World, so he was checking that out.
Yeah, and I'm done for now. We'll save this and